What is going on, you guys? It is spring break, and I am ready for my next big adventure. But this trip, I'm going to be crossing another state off the list and spending a week in Texas. Time to trade in this gloomy New York winter for a couple days of warmth and sunshine. I'm super excited. I don't know what's going to happen, so tune in a few seconds. As you can see, it is a beautiful day here in Austin. Not too hot, not too cold, and all I can say is I am goddamn loving it. The sun is shining, I'm in my shorts and sandals, and for me, that's already enough. Big show.
To whatever.
To whatever. So unlike Los Angeles, this city is very easy to walk and get around in. However, if you are walking, you will be doing a ton of it, so one cool thing that is an option to get around in this city is they invented these Uber scooters. However, if you do rent them, please have the common courtesy to stack them up against a wall or something. Next generation litter bug. Well, the rental place didn't have any economy cars at the moment, so they gave me something a little bit more Texan. Just for the time being. So we're on our first walking trail, hike here. That is where I'm going.
So I've got my temporary vehicle. This is my temporary home.
This is my Airbnb.
She gave me my own bedroom. A mini fridge with coffee and sodas. My own bathroom.
And of course,
Duncan. Psst, Duncan.